Once again, you have to sit through a movie before the game starts. It's pretty spectacular, but why is it always like this now? Is that what kids do nowadays? Sit around and watch video games?